This is the Ballad of the Four Sons, talking about the Seder meal. Said the father to his children, "At the Seder you will dine. You will eat your fill of matzah, you will drink four cups of wine." Now the father had no daughters, and his sons they numbered four. One was wise and one was wicked, one was simple and a bore. And the fourth was sweet and winsome, he was young and he was small. While his brothers asked the questions, he could scarcely speak at all. Said the wise son to his father, "Would you please explain the law of the custom of the Seder? Would you please explain the cause?" And the father proudly answered, "As our fathers ate and feed, ate the Paschal lamb at midnight, and from slavery were freed. So we follow their example, and at midnight must complete all the Seder, and we should not after 12 remain to eat." Then to sneer the son so wicked, "What does all this mean to you?" And the father's voice was bitter, and his grief and anger grew. "If yourself you don't consider as a son of Israel, then for you this has no meaning, you could be a slave as well." Then the simple son said simply, "What is this?" And quietly the good father told his offspring, "We were freed from slavery." But the youngest one was silent, for he could not ask at all. His bright eyes were bright with wonder as his father told him all. Now, dear children, heed the lesson and remember forevermore what the father told the children, told his sons at number four.